magayon ng 17 during the first half. Did it catch you by surprise?
Well, sabi ko nga sa mga boys, basta mag-stick kami sa game plan namin. We stick together. Whatever happens, we will stick together. For sure, Lasal will make the run. We just weather the storm. We just need to weather the storm. But again, going back dun sa mga sa previous games namin, against, especially against UST and against UP, we came up very flat in the first quarter. And sabi ko sa kanila, we cannot afford that. We have a flat start with Lasal. So I'm so happy with the boys because talagang gusto nilang manalo. A serious stop come nung halftime. Because from 17, cut down by 24. I told the boys that this batch is capable of winning games and beating the number one team. I in-emphasize ko lang sa kanila na kaya nila magtrabaho. There's a star-studded team like this.